Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? I hope you'll be fine. Today we will revise exercise of poem Adventures of Isabel, part B, working with words. Question is, find words in the poem that have the same or nearly the same meaning as the following and then fill in the cross words. First word is a type of bag, satchel. Reduce something to powder by crushing. Grind, extremely hungry, ravenous, made better, cured, covered in lines and folds, wrinkled, kept going, continued, stuffed full, bulged, extreme anger, rage, a type of bread, zubibek, cry out loudly in horror or excitement, scream. So these are the words. With the help of these words, you are to solve this puzzle. Next is idiomatic language. Catch. We use the word catch in number of ways. If we say a nice mango caught my eye, this means my attention was arrested, taken hold of by the mango. Question is, use catch or caught in sentences of your own to express the following. For example, to get a cold, I caught a severe cold last night. Caught we use in place of got. So in the same way, we are to make the sentences of these expressions, and solution of these expressions has been attached with your diary. You can tally your previous work with these sentences. So question third is, we also use the word take in a number of ways. Replace the italicized words with ones of your own. Do not use the word take. Adnan takes after his father. Takes after. In place of takes after, we will use resembles. And sentence will be, Adnan resembles his father. Part B, she is very proud. Someone must take her down. Take and down. And complete phrase, take her down. We can use bring her down to humbleness or humiliate her. Part C, don't allow yourself to be taken in by his sales talk. In place of taken in, we can use fooled or deceived. Part D, his writing has taken on a peculiar style. In place of taken on, we can use developed and acquired. Part E, can you take in what the author mean? In place of take in, we use understand. So next is related to adverbs. Pick out adverbs in the following sentences and say what words they qualify. So, we are to find the adverbs. We are to pick the adverbs from the following sentences and we will tell what verbs they qualify. So, he sings sweetly. Sweetly qualifies sings. B, quickly taking a left turn, she disappeared round the corner. Quickly qualifies taking. They don't tell him much because he tells tales. Much qualifies tell. Part D, they slept beside their parents. Beside qualifies slept. He came for his bicycle but left since it was missing. Since qualifies left. Next question is, look through the first 10 lines of the poem and find all the verbs. When we look through the first 10 lines, we find some verbs. For example, met, did, care, say, eat, worry, screams, curry, wash, straightened. Question third is, find two adverbs in the first 10 lines. What kind of adverbs are they? So the adverbs are now and quickly. Now, adverb of time, quickly, adverb of manner. Is there an adverb in the last line of the poem? Yes. What is it? Calmly. What kind is it? Adverb of manner. So students, you must revise your lesson and tell your lesson with your previous work. Thanks.